I want to look at the polls with you because it does appear that according to the polls that we're seeing here at Fox and in other places that the president is getting blamed for this. The approval number down 3 points from December to now. His disapproval number is up 2 points from December till now. And then the question, who is to blame for the shutdown? President Trump gets 51% in the Fox poll. Democrats only get 34%. How does the president feel about that? Politically, does that feel difficult for him? And is that going to push him to maybe make a compromise he wouldn't have made prior to that?
The president is not looking at the polls. He's looking at the policies. He's looking at the crisis at the border. And he's not keeping a campaign promise so much as upholding his constitutional duty to keep us all safe. If he had to look at polls to make decisions, he'd
be like a lot of other politicians. Well, he just said yesterday he was so happy with his numbers with Hispanics. So he clearly follows the polls. We know that.
Right. There's no question. He's happy that people are getting the message, even though it's so difficult to get the message out on these issues. And also in the Fox polls, you've seen that the wall itself has gone up in appeal to many people. And it's not just walls, a steel slat barrier. He has said, call it what you want, so long as we have it, is the centerpiece of it. But Martha, this president doesn't want to be blamed for not taking action.